Hi, I'm Miss Abacus. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to continue last week's rules, 10's rules for the minus part. Last week we have learned minus 9, minus 8, minus 7, and minus 6. This week we are going to finish the rest from minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, and minus 1. And before I demonstrate the problems, I want to show you last week's homework with different way. What is that? Your fingers. I call this is finger abacus. So a lot of parents, they have questions about, my kids learning abacus, but haven't learned the mental yet, so they cannot use at school. After you learn this, you can do at school with your fingers. How? This is one. This is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5. So your right hand, this 4 represent lower bit, your thumb, it's the upper bit. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, okay, 10. So your left hand is 10th place. This is 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. So both hands, you can do up to 99. Okay, for example, this is 2, right? Plus 1, 3, plus 5, 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Minus 2, 6, plus 3, this is 9. If double digits, plus 20, that's 29. Minus 13, minus 10 and minus 3. The answer is 1 and 6, that's 16. So I want to show you last week's homework with finger abacus today. Okay, let's try the second row. First five problems here. 42. So this is 42. Minus 38. Minus 30. Minus 8. Uh-oh, you only have 2 left on one's place. How to minus 8? Last week in the rule we learned, minus 8, you need to borrow from 10, right? So the minus 8's rule is minus 10 plus 2. So answer, 4. Okay, so let's try number 12. 71 minus 19. Okay, 70. 5, 6, 7. 71, this is 71. Minus 19. Minus 10 first. How to minus 9? You only have a 1, so borrow 10 plus 1. So answer, 5 here, 2 here, 52. Okay, so let's do the number 13. 45, 45, minus 28, 20. Take away 2 on 10th place. How to minus 8? Uh-oh, you only have 5 here. So the 8th rule, minus 8 is minus 10 plus 2. Answer, 1, 5, 6, 7. 1, 7, which is 17. All right, let's do next problem. 75 minus 16. 5, 6, 7. 75 minus 16. Uh-oh, 16. 10 first, then 6. How to minus 6? You only have 5, not enough. Of course, borrow 10 plus 4. Right? Minus 6 rules. Minus 10 plus 4. Answer. 5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 59. Next problem. 92 minus 29. Everything is 9. So this is 92. Minus 29. Minus 20. Minus 9, you only have 2 here. So the rule, minus 10 plus 1, minus 10 plus 1. Answer, 5, 6. 63. So this is the second row from number 11 to 15. So let's try the last row, number 31 to 35 quickly. First number, 35. 35 minus 16, minus 10 and minus 6, you only have 5. So the 6 rule, minus 6 rule, minus 10 plus 4. The third number is plus 59. 50 9 plus 9. What's the rule? The first rule we learned. The 9, you don't have any bits left. So minus 1 plus 10. So answer, 5, 6, 7, 70, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 8. Answer is 78. Okay, next problem, 48. 48 minus 20, 9. 20, 9, you only have 8. So minus 10 plus 1 for minus 9. The last number, plus 14. Okay, that's plus 10 first, then plus 4. Uh-oh, the plus rule. For the 4, 4's complement is 6. So it's minus 6 plus 10. So answer, 33. Okay, let's do number 33. 95 minus 17. 17 is minus 10, then minus 7. Uh-oh, you don't have 7, you only have 5. So, I wrote 10 plus 3. Then take away 69. Minus 60. Minus 9. Again, not enough bits. So, minus 9's rule, minus 10 plus 1. Answer, 9. Okay, let's do next problem, 72. 72. Minus 19, 19 again, so minus 10, minus 9, minus 10 plus 1. The last number, plus 27, 20, easy. How to do the 7? You only have 6 left. Use the 10's rule, the plus part. How to plus 7? Minus 3, plus 10, right? So answer, 80. 80. Okay, so let's do the last problem. 28. 28 plus 57. 57. How to plus 7? You only have 1 left. Apply the rule. For the 7, minus 3 plus 10. Then the last number, minus 68. 60. 8. How to minus 8? You only have 5 left. So minus 10 plus how much? 2. So 1, 7. 17. The answer is 17. So if you know how to do finger abacus, you don't need to bring abacus to school. Then you can do addition subtraction anytime up to number 99. Only using your fingers. All right. So now let's start today's rules. So we are going to do few problems for today's rules. For the 5, if you don't have enough bits, the rule is minus 10 plus what? 5. For the 4, plus 6. 3, minus 10 plus 7. 2, minus 10 plus 8. 1, minus 10 plus 9. Okay. All deal with the complementary numbers. All right, so let's start from the number 1, 11, 1, 1, minus 5, minus 10 plus 5, plus 4, 1, 2, 3. Not enough? Apply the rule, plus part. What's the fourth complement? 6, so minus 6 plus 10. Answer. Okay, let's do number 2. 26 plus 5. Plus, so the rule is minus complement and plus 10. minus 2, you only have 1, of course, borrow 10. So the rule, minus 2 is minus 10 plus 8. So answer 29. Okay, let's do next problem. 43 minus 4. You only have 3. Minus 10 plus 6. Plus 8. Plus 8. Plus rule. 8 minus 8's complement. Minus 2 plus 10. All right, the answer 47. Next problem, 31. Minus 2. Again, you don't have 2, you only have 1. So use the rule. Minus 10 plus 8. Plus 4. Minus what? Minus 6 plus 10. Because plus, you need a plus 10 in the end. Minus 4's complement. All right. So answer 33. Let's do the number 5. 54 plus 6. 6 rule. Minus what? 4 plus 10. Minus 1. Minus 1. You have nothing, right? So you need to use the rule. Minus 10 plus what? For the 1, it's plus 9. So answer is 59. Okay, let's do the bottom problem. Let's do the number 31 here. 25 plus 15. 15. 10 first, then plus 5. 5 minus 5 plus 10. Minus 22. Minus 20 first. Then think about it. Minus 2. Nothing. So minus 2 rule. Minus 10 plus 8. Okay. Answer 18. Next problem. 85. Minus 56. 50. No problem. How to minus 6? Last week, we learned minus 6. Minus 10 plus what? The 6th complement? 4. Plus 17, plus 10 first, then plus 7. 7's complement, minus 3, plus 10. So answer, 46. All right. Okay, next number, 36. Minus 19, 10 and 9. Minus 10 plus 1, plus 58. 50, no rule, 8. 8's rule, plus part, 8's complement, 2, minus 2 plus 10, so answer 75, next one, 41, minus 22, 20, minus 2, rule again, because you only have 1, minus 10 plus 8, plus 64, 60, no rule. 4. Rule again. 4's complement 6. So take away 6 plus 10. So answer 83. Let's do one more problem. 33 plus 57. 5. Here. 7. You only 6 left. Of course, apply the rule. For the 7th rule, minus 3 plus 10 because plus. Minus 31. Minus 30. No problem. Minus 1. Nothing. So, how to minus 1? Minus 10 plus 9. Answer. 59. So, we finished all the 10's rules. Plus and minus. Total 18 rules already. So, we have 4 weeks to go. We will finish all the rules. Actually, if you need help with the rules, I think I put in the description every episode. You can just check this sheet for all the rule, the instruction. It tells you all the finger technique. So I don't think you will have any problem for doing the homework. So this is for today, and hopefully you like the finger abacus. because you can practice with your fingers anytime you want, anywhere you want. All right, so thank you for watching, and please give me a like, subscribe, and turn on the notification. See you next time.